Assalamu alaikum students. The name of today's chapter is Shah Abdul Latif, and the learning outcomes are that you will be able to know about Shah Abdul Latif, you will be able to use new vocabulary words, and you will be able to answer the required questions. The first vocabulary that we are going to learn in this video is descendant. Descendant means an offspring of a particular person. An example of a descendant is a man being the great great grandson of someone. Descendant, you can say that descendant is opposite of forefathers. The example is, one of the famous inventor's descendants is also an inventor. The next word is shrine. It means a place regarded as holy because of its association with a divinity or a sacred person. You can also call it mazar in Urdu. The sentence is, the shrine was built 200 years ago. Next word is acquire. Acquire means to buy or obtain something for oneself. The sentence is, I managed to acquire all the books I needed. Next word is dignity. Dignity means the state or quality of being worthy of honor or respect. The sentence is, he thinks it is beneath his dignity to help around the house and watch the kids. The last word that we have is spiritual. Spiritual means relating to religion or religious belief. The sentence is, it was the last spiritual struggle between life and death in which death gained the victory. Shah Abdul Latif was born in 1102 in Hala Haveli, and he was also famous as Lal Latif. He was a poet, he was a saint, and he was also a musician. Here you can see a picture. It's a musical instrument that is called tamburo, and it is invented by Shah Abdul Latif. Shah Abdul Latif was a poet as well, and his collection of poetry is called Shajo Risalo. And now his poetry is translated in many languages. Shah Abdul Latif's message is the message of love, brotherhood, equality, and pleasing God by good deeds. He was very sensitive person. His heart soon filled with love of God. So what he did, he left his home and he started living on a mound. And that mound is now called Bhit. And that's why Shah Abdul Latif is also known as Shah Abdul Latif Bhitai. Every year his urs is celebrated on 14th Safar, and a picture of his shrine is also here. You can see it. So I want you to read the chapter. When you will read it, you will know more about him, and do the exercises, and I'll see you then in the assignment section. Happy learning.